Oh my god, oh my god. No, 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 no. Just pick up some weapon. What's going on, guys? Broken Machine here. We've just joined Shanghai in the Amtrak. It's already getting a beating, so we're gonna take a flank. We got the SKS today. Something you rarely see me use on this channel. Not a big fan of DMRs. They're okay, but not a huge fan. Hope you guys are all doing well. That's a sniper up there. Oh, there's quite a few snipers up there. You know, I'm not gonna go that way. Let's have a quick look at the map, see what's going on. We got tank left side, couple of guys left side middle. So, we may have to try something special here. Hopefully we can drop down here without being spotted. This is a route that you don't see many people taking. Don't climb the ladder. Oh, you've made a major mistake there. Well, actually, that might be a good thing. If that guy climbs the ladder, he'll get spotted, they'll get distracted, and I might be able to push in here. You don't see many people taking this flank, it's tricky. Mainly because the defenders can pretty much see everything over here. Okay, we're just gonna have a quick look over here before we go rushing in.
I got eyes on a hostile tank. Spotted enemy tank.
Good stuff, good stuff, good stuff. We've got a teammate pushing in for the plant. Okay, we're doing good. Oh, there's a guy behind me, there's a guy behind me. Don't think he heard me. There we go. I think we got this. There's nobody down there. Good stuff, good stuff. There is a guy coming down, but we're not gonna challenge him. That tank might see us. Let me just take a moment to adjust these specs. Okay, good stuff, good stuff. Gotta be careful here, we don't want to rush into something that we can't win. There's a sniper there, I'm not too sure if he's got a suppressor on his weapon, so I'm not gonna run with him. Okay, that tank there could be a problem. Alright guys, we need people pushing in now. Take a moment on this corner here. Somebody see me. Oh really? Damn it. Yeah, I got spotted there. Once you've been spotted, you know how it is. Tricky to stay alive. Because everybody knows where you are. Oh, that's a bad storm, wasn't it? Well, nice little kill streak there. Not super amazing, but it's nice. Oh, come on, don't do this game. Oh. They gotta fix that. Battlefield 1 Alpha, hardly any of that. BF4, man, I hate it. You know when you just fall on something or whatever, and it's like, nah, can't move, you're gonna get stuck. Any other time, though, you'll be fine. I am exaggerating there, but you know the feels. Frustrating. Gotta watch for that tank there. He's gonna blow up this wall. He's gonna be too close to that. Not much we can do about that tank, to be honest. Where should we go? Where should we go? Guy down there. Go drop it in. SKS with a red dot sight is definitely the way to go. Try to do it with the iron sights, just unless you see the enemy first. It's pretty tricky. That guy just messaged me actually. I am a fan, he says. I got you. Barely see that guy. Here's a good tip actually. Look at the map. Look at the way it is. It's all foggy, dusty, whatever down there. Difficult to see the enemy, but look where I am. Got a nice clear background. So right there, you gotta be aware of those kind of situations where your enemy has the advantage over you. Oh, this is gonna be a bad situation, isn't it? See the second. Oh, it's the guy. He's got his payback. Oh, if you're gonna go for a teabag, I would allow it. I would allow it for that one. That was nice. Didn't expect two guys coming there. You see what I did there? I knew that tank wasn't gonna push me. Probably wasn't gonna, you know, take the risk dropping down against C4 and whatever. So I ran away, aimed down sight. Expecting somebody to jump out. You guys are jumping down and facing the wrong way there. Oh dear. Outplayed, matey. Outplayed. I see what you're doing. I'm ready for that. I am ready. Oh my god, look at that mini-map. Jeez, that is a lot of people. Oh, I wasn't ready for that. Please, can we get out of here? I really want to get out of it. I want to go to the objective. It's just opponents everywhere. Oh. It was about time. It was about time there. There's so many enemies showing up on that minimap. They came flying in. Let's spawn on some teammates here. I'll blow this wall up. Was it a good idea or not? We shall see. A little bit trigger happy there. Are those kind of ranges? You know, you want the weapon to reset. Oh, there's like three guys over there. Don't fancy pushing that way. There's three guys there. You've got a pretty good shot. What do we got? He's bringing this Amtrak. Some C4 or something on that bike. I'm not gonna destroy that.
I spotted an enemy soldier.
Go, we gotta go, gotta go. Hopefully that was the right decision. I think there might be a guy down there somewhere. Jump in the water. I don't want to cross that bridge just in case, you know, they see me. Always best try and take a flank if you have the opportunity to do so. Yeah, I wonder if can we find the spawn beacon here. Oh my god, that's an awesome spot. Oh, it's been destroyed by the water already. Ouch. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Oof, that was an RPG as well. I'm trying don't know if that guy saw me, or did he just get a lucky shot? Yeah, did he just fire a shot in that direction? And I just happened to be coming past. Okay, we got the tank there, so we gotta be careful here. It's not gonna let me get a headshot. Well, like I was on target, but I guess not. That's Battlefield for you. Amtrak coming in. This is what I want to see. Ouch, 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 ouch. We're gonna die here soon. We just need to keep going. Keep moving. Keep moving and hope for the best. Oh, we're getting sniped from behind. Where is he? Where is he? I don't know where he is. Outplayed, matey. I see what you're doing. I see you. That, my friends, is called reading. The ability to read a player and predict. Oh my god, my aim is so bad. What's going on with that? I don't know what happened there. Yes, being able to read your opponents is important. I think that guy was on the mini-map, but yeah, I got the prediction. I knew where he was gonna go. Need to get some health. Yeah, 41% health should be good. Let's not get stuck on things yet. Oh, that guy might see me. No way, the C4. Oh, assist counts as kill. That's okay. Oh, no. I must have been spied on the minimap there. Fair play. Fair play. Let's get back in. Do some damage. You know what, we're gonna bring in the tank. We've only got 20 tickets, we've gotta try for it. Gotta try, guys.
We have what appears to be an enemy tank located east of your position.
Oh my god. Frame rate's dropping, I can't aim properly. I can't aim properly. Damn it, game. Oh, that felt so horrible there. Oh, that was ugly. That was really ugly. 37 to 6, that'll be 7 when we join back in. Oh no. Yo, I really outplayed that. I'm gonna have to go for the MCOM. I'm just gonna have to go for it. I haven't got enough time to get some health. Come on, game, let me up, let me up, let me up, let me up.
Just armed objective Bravo.
Just gonna run. Oh my god, oh my god. No, 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 no. Just pick up some weapon. Yes! Oh my god, that was sick. That was sick. That was sick. Oh man, that was so close. That was so close. Some days, guys, some days you gotta just take your chances. There's no real strategy, it's just... I've just gotta do something. And hopefully it'll work. A lot of players, they get caught up in this realism in their head. Like, I need to take this objective, do this, do that, whatever it may be. And sometimes... the best strategy is a no strategy. Just go for it, just try something. And you might end up with a really bad play, or at least to the viewer, it might look like a bad play. I mean, if you sent me in a clip like that, and you didn't take the objective, it would look terrible. But, gotta make those decisions. That was a nice little play there. Not many kills on the objective, but a nice save. Indeed. Somebody's getting shot over here. I don't know where they are, though. Okay, okay. Who did you get taken out by there? Think your face if you come around there. I can't push it, I can't push it. I'm trying to pre-fire that guy. I know he's gonna try and take a shot. And there's a guy pushing down here as well. Let's change positions. I can't stay there. Please take a shot. You take so long to react to you. Okay, we're gonna push in here, we're gonna try it. Good work, team, good work. I've got you back. There's a claymore there, we need to get rid of that first. Oh, no. Oh, there's not much we could have done there. We had to give it a go, though. The Amtrak, that is what we need. That is what we need. Come on, get out.
Let's get out of this vehicle!
Come on, don't mess about. Oh, I hate people like this. Come on, get out of the vehicle. What a waste of time. I'm gonna jump in the tank, hopefully. Come on, game. It's time to spawn the tank. There we go. Please don't someone else take it out. I'd be so frustrated. We need backup team. I only do so much with the tank. One option might be, this might sound so bad. We need to get in here, don't we? We just need to get in here. Don't care if I die, I just need to get in this building. Ah, oh, there we go. What? Oh, you must be sat behind the plant part or something. 55 to 9. I don't think we're going to get this. Oh my god. Frame rate dropping, I can't aim. Really need some backup here. Really need some backup. Okay, I need some backup team. We gotta go for it. I've got to control this area, otherwise, if once we lose it, there's just no way we're going to take these objectives. It's just not going to happen. In there in the hopes that he runs straight into my weapon. There we go, there we go, there we go. We got it guys, we got it. We gotta go for this one, gotta go for this one. No messing about, just go for it, just go for it. There we go, there we go. Let me over, don't mess me about now. Come on game. Oh, that is just so irritating. It's so irritating. God damn, hope we get that. Come on, let me spawn, let me spawn, let me spawn. No, 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 just let me spawn, let me spawn. Oh my god. Oh my... Damn! I'm good. Damn, I'm good. Oh boy. Getting a little trigger happy there. Calm down, machine. Calm down, machine. This best be recording. If this isn't recording, I'm gonna go blitz. Can't find exactly where he is. Bit risky pushing that there. Bit risky indeed. Nah, I really want to take this final MCOM and just smash it. Just absolutely smash it. So we're gonna do my new strategy, or attempt it at least. Need to have a quick look at the map. I need to know where the tank is. You know what? I'm just gonna go for it. If we hit mines, we hit mines. The tank. That is where the tank is. This is an awesome strategy. There's so many of you to shoot at down there. I didn't think I'd last long there. I could hear the bullets coming from all directions. Every single direction, that just wasn't gonna happen. But it might be enough to at least allow our team to push up a little bit. They've defused.
Spotted a hostile tank. C4 is set.
The armed objective Alpha.
Good work, team. Good work. Oh, there's a guy down there. Oh. 70. La la la. Messed up already. 77 and 30. I'm going to bail off this. As it's about to get destroyed. MCOM's destroyed. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Oh boy, nope. I was in the middle of reload. It just wasn't gonna happen, was it? Didn't see the claymore. Oh no. That tank is going to be our biggest issue. Definitely gonna be our biggest issue. And we've lost the tank now, haven't we? Okay, how do we get this? That is going to be a tough question to answer. We can get up to the top of the building. Whoa. Oof. That was close. We can get up to the top of this building here. No, I've been spied. Oh, I think we've been spied by somebody else. Taking a lot of damage, that. Yeah. I had a feeling. That guy was looking straight in our direction, though. Oh, well, it doesn't matter too much. We don't have a tank anymore, do we? That's going to be our biggest problem here. I'm just looking at the tickets. We got 40 tickets. If I spawn in, I can go around the left side here. But it's going to be tricky. I really want to pull off that same strategy that we used before and then use the Amtrak to allow everyone to spawn in on the top of the previous MCOM building. So I can always spawn in. It's just pushing this area is really difficult. It's just... I don't know if our team is going to be able to get away with it. That's my concern. I might as well spawn and just see. Oh, teammate, you gotta take a shot. What are you doing? Oh, I get a bit trigger happy there. Get out of here. Get out of here. Come on, team. Come on, team. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, no, no, he's spawning in a bad place here.
Set the charge.
Oh my god, somebody's armed it. Somebody has actually armed it. Alright, what do we do here? What do we do? Okay, we got teammates all over there. Get that. Down. Let's see. Clear the roof. Oh, trigger happy there. The hell. Oh, come on. Those shots are on target, surely. Oh, we took it. Oh, my God. Damn, that was a good game. That has got to be one of my best games ever. That really has... What was that? 2-3 objective plays there? A really dirty SKS feed. Oh, that was beautiful. That was beautiful. Well, guys, if you don't leave a thumbs up for that one, I don't know what to say. That was insane. That was awesome. That was so awesome. Well, that is it for today, guys. I do hope you leave a thumbs up on this one. And if you don't, please let me know why. I'd really love to know. If you know, just let me know why you didn't like this video. So, yes, thank you very much for watching. My name is The Broken Machine. Until next time, guys, take it easy and catch you later.